So, last but not least, we have the band that probably traveled the furthest to be here, all the way from Oceanside. I didn't even ask, but I'd like to know how they learned about the Battle of the Tea Band, so we'll ask that later. They met during their school's preparations for A Midsummer's Night Dream. They've been together also over a year, about 1.5 years. And if their band had a motto, it would be, make some noise for love. Please welcome Barely Normal.
Thank you. Thank you.